Sydney Swans rookie Elijah Taylor has been charged with aggravated assault. The 19-year-old was arrested at a home in Langford yesterday and questioned at Cannington Police Station. It comes a week after serious allegations were made about the young gun online.
Led from Cannington Police Station and put into the back of an unmarked car. It's a far cry from where the rising Sydney Swan was just a month earlier.
Coach told me that I'm playing this week.
Elijah Taylor made his debut in round 7 this year and kicked his first goal the following week.
Elijah round the corner! That is some finish!
His undoing when the Perth-born rookie returned home to WA. The 19-year-old was suspended for breaching AFL hub restrictions to see his then-girlfriend Lakhani Pierce. But the trouble didn't stop there. It's alleged yesterday morning he bashed a young woman inside a Perth City hotel. Hours later, he was arrested by police on a Langford street and, after questioning, he was charged with aggravated unlawful assault.
We're aware of a report, but have no comment on it. I'm sure you respect the fact that I've been coaching, so we have no comment.
The AFL didn't comment today, but just a week ago, the league confirmed it had been in contact with WA police over serious allegations made about Taylor on social media. 10 News First contacted his management for comment. The 19-year-old will face a family violence hearing in Perth Magistrates Court at the end of the month. Steph Baumgartel for 10 News First.